water leaking? It's a little leak. All right. The adventure begins with a leaky radiator cap. We're on our way to meet up with Return from Zero at Westgate. He's on his way there now. And then from there, we're taking the nice scenic route out to Surprise to hit up Bike Night.
Is your friend already here?
Yeah, I think this is his. Good old Return from Zero. He'll be around here somewhere. And there he is.
What's up, dude?
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Hey, man.
Dude, you got here quick as shit.
I know.
So somehow there's always a Honda around.
My radiator was spitting out like shit all over my shoe.
That's what I was honking at.
Yeah.
What happened?
My radiator's got like a shitty leak, it's like spraying all over my shoe.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sucks.
As long as it doesn't explode, it's fine.
Yeah, right.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do this. Oh, are we about to roll out? Ibn, as you know, returned from Zero over there with himself. Get on, my lady. Make a good sir. Don't do it. Don't do it. Scoot over. And again, another friend I would never have met if I wasn't vlogging. I'm digging that white helmet. Nice little crash over there. Officially the biggest, biggest motovlogger ride I've been on, / subscriber ride. Minus my extremely dry throat and the sun like right on my eyeball, this is a very joyous ride. Is that a word? It is now. And joyous.
This reveal, as a treat for making it to 300, I'd just like to thank and welcome everybody to the channel. It's blown up crazy and I'm super excited about that. You guys keep